Say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our honeymoon. Next year.
基夫上收到很多私信或者评论，大伙儿都让我去玩一下这个厄巴鲁尼，所以呢趁着这个新的开学季啊，我就想着要不要这个时候把这款反校园霸凌的游戏啊给大家解说一下。江湖规矩，一天一期。
Here we are, boy, Bullworth Academy. Have fun, Jimmy. I'll think of you from our cruise ship.
Whatever.
欢迎来到布沃斯啊，这个学校，好家伙，听说这个学校里面的学生啊，一个比一个坏。
Why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you? I can't believe this.
这谁啊？教导处主任。
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you.
哇，一直等我，咱这身份比较高啊，所有人都在等我。
I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed.
非常愉快，一定啊！我谢谢你啊。
Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins, in his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
这个女人可能对这个校长有爱慕之情啊，看见没有？自己内心戏刚才。我们现在只有15岁啊，差不多也就是初二吧，初二初三这个样子啊。哎，不对劲啊。等一下，说谁呢？啊，你说谁呢？来，你过来，那个黑头，来，哎，我让你过来，你就过来啊，可听话了。哎呦，不跟过来啊，不要和他们打架啊，咱刚入学，一定要留有一个好印象，再说我们是一个好孩子。哎呀，来到这个教学楼了，后面那个男生要干嘛呀？哇，看没，那个高个女生欺负那个小女孩。我们看一下啊，吃瓜群众。哎，前面这个小矮子，你干嘛？你这，哇，你欺负我，听不懂英语啊，是不是？哎，我看你一个小姑娘，我不想揍你啊。好，我们先去校长室报道一下。
Hello there, ma'am.
哎，这不是刚才那女人吗？不是让我啊、哦？校长室。
Yes. So you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you?Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do.You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster. And I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
哎，瞅你个熊样子啊！
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose, so keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
知道了，知道。人不犯我，我不犯人，对不对？
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend.I only give people what they have coming to them.
第一章交上新朋友啊，遇上新敌人。看我们这校徽啊，特别像哈利波特那个校徽。好，我们现在在训导主任的房间啊。这个老女人啊，肯定喜欢那校长。还有这儿这个小伙啊，他一定是一个爱打小报告的混蛋。吉普山那时候读书啊，碰到很多喜欢打小报告的同学，很烦很烦。哟，还有俩门神呢啊，干嘛呢你俩？哦，有一个走了。哎，想找茬，不好意思，我先溜了。好，我们现在要去男生的宿舍，毕竟刚入学，得认一下这个在哪儿住。哎，长腿学姐，虽然。长得有点磕碜啊，但总比那刚才那大厅上面吼我那小矮子好。哎呦，我天，踩香蕉皮了！大型社死现场啊，他还装酷啊，还想泡学姐。哇，你瞅瞅你那个屌丝模样啊，看见没？这学姐说他，你就是一个屌丝，踩了香蕉皮。好，男生宿舍在这里啊，这门口有个三个，这什么玩意儿？三个傻子吧，应该。我们看一下后边啊，后边没有人。哎，好，待会儿可能要和他们打一架。这什么意思啊？要打新人吗？还有这种规矩啊？你看风俗挺好的啊，来练一练啊，看我步伐。啊！看我步伐，看晕了没啊？一天装什么呢？个头没我高，你没我壮啊！来，给你两拳。哎呦，推我啊！你给我滚一边去！啊，霸凌，我让你。挡，我让你挡啊！捶你胸口。我让你欺负新来的同学，我让你欺负啊，羞辱一下他。来，这里啊，哎呀，你不行啊，小伙子，瞅你个熊样啊，装逼不成啊，哎呦，还摔了一跤，可怜了。这种人啊，我靠，这什么玩意儿？泰坦！哎呦！哇，你们这学校啊，什么奇形怪状的都有。
Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately.
换衣服啊，让我们。
Oh, come on.
好，回到宿舍了。
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah, what's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You're gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
哎呀好，你这人偷袭，哎呀，幸好跑得快，不然的话被他推倒了。接近冷饮贩卖机，然后买一瓶饮料。哎，这个干嘛的？这是？ 哎，好家伙，刚跑进来那个穿马甲的小伙一头撞倒了在角落写作的白衬衫，二人站起来都没来得及拍身上的土，又开始对练。马甲哥用头撞了两下，接了两招大耳光，白衬衫丝毫不畏惧，一直向前推进，但是因为他的推进又挨了一重拳。我们换个位置继续解说。好，画面一转，有个小胖子参与了战斗，他用头顶了两下空气，白衬衫一看小胖子智商有一些匮乏，立即将矛头转向了小胖子，就这样开始了学院的三角恋之争。小胖子刚加入战斗就处于了劣势，看来白衬衫把对马甲哥的愤怒转移在了小胖子身上。马甲哥来了一个职业假摔，把一旁的小胖子拉链都吓开了。在马甲哥装腔作势的同时，小胖子又挨了两拳，但我估计他内心现在是焦灼的，不应该逞能啊。马甲哥一直在后边走位，好家伙，小胖子被打翻了，掉出了他口袋唯一的可乐，我们捡一下。哎，好，吃瓜成功。拳击场上依旧如火如荼啊，这马甲哥才是真正的心机男孩，谁都没想到来了一招鹬蚌相争，渔翁得利。但是没想到他这个身子骨太差了，被反杀了啊！给衬衫男点个赞啊！哎，干什么？什么意思啊？你属狗的吧？啊，逮谁咬谁啊？啊，反了你啊！啊，太嚣张了啊！抬去医务室啊！其实刚才的那一场战斗啊，三个人，三位同学，二 v 一被反杀。前往我的卧室去换制服啊，这还没有抬走啊。好，哇，这环境也太差了吧。校服，好。
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete, Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly. Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump. Great, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life.My parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
其实我在想像这个同学的性格，他是怎么来到这个学校的？
Now that I finally hit puberty, what's your problem?I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack.
就是刚才他们说那个假丫头，看起来很老实的一个小伙子。那好，那我们本期视频就到此结束了，下期再见，拜拜。